I told him once, I told him 1,000 times. Get the cap. Don't go around dipping your bread in another man's bacon grease.
You're just worried about Rowdy. Why don't you go back and help him out?
You get one thing straight, Pete. I'm a cattleman, not a fight man. You understand that?
Sure, Mr. Faber.
What's me short? One more hand, he gets his brains blown out.
That's right, boss.
All right, you got the herd, Pete. I'll catch up.
Yes, sir.